rushing line. They've got two rushers. Over 500 yards.
24-yard line.
And Hoffman with the return wrapped up after a pick.
Second and 11 for the Huskies. They have just crossed midfield. Nick Stutzman, the quarterback in the shotgun. He takes a snap right behind kick block.
On the line.
By Blair. Call it shotgun here for the Huskies.
Quarterback,
and play action pass. Stutzman in the field.
Broke up being complete.
Six of the players split over to the left field. Could be trying something.
He's number 11 right there.
In the middle of the
of the Hornets nest there.
They're all like the orange
shirts. Surrounding him, kind of ready to boot it down for you. And Hoffman, Larry Hoffman, back to return. And Jordan Valley out of bounds. In about a handoff to the back. The back makes it break his arm.
I need to move over here a little so I can close this.
Me.
But the way things are going so far tonight. Coming up here just momentarily after they punch it in down to about the 2 yard line, it looks like. They're coming out with excellent motion, completely bunched up by down linemen. Go off into the center. And he's going to fit it to the fullback. It looks like they went for the triple option on the right side. Ball on the six, they're going to call it. Two receivers split to the right side. Hoffman on the shotgun. He's going to take the spot. Took it back up the middle. And he gave up 12 points last week.
Hoffman, the Hoffman, near side.
They are scoring 48 to 12. And
point conversion, no good.
No good on the two.
Hoffman, Morella, back
halfway in the second quarter. Back to kick for the Hornets. And he's going to boot it to about the 17-yard line where it off. And I believe that was Aiden Bailey. Low tackles and 50 assists for a total of 101. Pretty impressive. As the quarterback of the offense, it's always unique to see
quarterback keeping it deep far side.
Aggressive players on the offense. It might just be a stereotype for a game or for a loss. Marcus Crow has over 50 as well. He's at 50.
Quarterback pitching the far side.
Assist. He averages about 6 a game. There's your leaflet to each side. They've got 4 down linemen, 1 back in the pocket with Stutzman. Stutzman's going to take the snap and he's going to hand it off.
Middle of the box.
Right up the middle to Caden Bach. Caden Bach.
Forward for about a 5-yard gain.
Picks up about 5 yards on the forward progress. Shotgun for Stutzman, a receiver. Splits each side. He's going to take off. Up the middle.
Splits
2 defenders. Stutzman all the way down to about the 7-yard line before he was Huskies' first and goal. Receiver split each side, pull down lineman. Stutzman is shot. Back in the pocket. Take the snap there. Time. Northern Valley really needs to take advantage of this field position here. Just 7 yards from the end zone. And followed the lead block of Bach. And looks like he got wrapped up before they go into the locker room. Down by 28. Right now, the clock's ticking. Shotgun formation, two backs in the backfield, and Stutzman is dropped back on the play action, and he's going to lob one up, and it's number 7 player of their night, and a unsuccessful two-point conversion, left in sitting at 6, right with a 22-point lead,
signed
just a minute and 5 seconds left to go here in the first half. Northern Valley really needed that touchdown, and hopefully they take advantage of it and can get some momentum rolling here before they go into the locker room. And really, really high kick. It's going to be a fair catch. Cut out. Blair Hoffman in the shotgun. He's got 3 receivers split to the right, 1 to the far side, and it's going to be a screen pass. And caught up in the defense is number 11, Marcus Rowe. Marcus Rowe able to beat a
field. Got him out. Got a boy.
He is finally with Marcus Rowe. Doing everything he can to get downfield and then get out of bounds for the cherry on top to stop the clock. Blair Hoffman swings the ball past the left side to Marcus Rowe again. Marcus Rowe able to get past the first down bar. Shotgun up, looking downfield under pressure, going out to the right.
You're trying to press.
Blair Hoffman in the shotgun. And he's going to dump it off. pocket, four down linemen, three down linemen, the tight end, and some heavy pressure there. Pitch it out.
Down the sideline.
That was number 11.
I wish I
could
get that.
Conversion coming up for head coach.
I got like this much of it.
The Hornets coming out. Packed in tight eye formation, five down linemen, and play action pass over the top. Perfect play. Receiver split. Hoffman option to the right side. Pitches it to Hoffman. Able to break a couple of tackles and get far enough downfield for the first down there. That's going to bring him just outside the 10-yard line. Just inside for the 15, you could say, on about the 14-yard line. And a fresh set of downs as head coach Ken Simon and the Dighton Hornets.
Trying to get a check in.
Good drive here. Come out of halftime for the Dighton Hornets. I formation. Hoffman under center. Five down lineman. And he's going to take the snap and a pitch to the left side. That's number nine. He's going to juke one defender in the backfield. Get just past the line. Spread all the way across the field, and he jumps it off to number 11.
That blocker.
Blair Hoffman takes the snap, and he's looking to throw, and he threw it.
Right on the plate.
No. I just heard an update, and I believe it was this place.
It's huge.
After the second quarter at halftime, it is right now. Updated on my guys.
box. Zooms with option play to the right side.
They've got seven total seniors on their team.
First down there for the Stutzman.
I wish we were down there.
By the Dighton Hornets, I'm not sure who that side. Hoffman jukes one up the middle. One defender.
Just three.
Coming out in the shotgun, Blair Hoffman with one back behind him.